The film has lots of chases. In first 2 minutes the film starts, you have a full-on chase which goes on motorcycles and then it goes on foot through the back streets of Bombay. It goes into, there is a chase through the jungles, there is a chase at the dockyard. So there are chases throughout the film.
One man in a race for his life against time, against a system, against all odds.
I do have some problems with the editing of the film. That is because I have always edited all my films from last 15 years. And in this particular film, the edit which is done is not mine. Therefore, normally my films will always say film by Jag Mundra, but this one does not. I ask for not to call it a film by me, because if it's not edited by me, then it's not film by me. I've directed it. Footage which is there, which you will see, is shot by me on camera, but it's not put together by me on for the screen, for the story. Aditya Raj Kapoor, I have known for almost, say, 15 years. And his brother-in-law, Ketan Desai, is a very close friend of mine. So one time at Ketan Desai's party, I had met Aditya Raj Kapoor. That time he was an executive working in Dubai and all that, and in a suit and tie job. And I looked at him and I said, Aditya, you are such a distinguished looking gentleman. All of your Kapoors have been in films. How come you are not in it? So, and you could be very good in front of camera. So he sort of sniggered and said, no, sir, I have chosen to be away from camera. I'm not following all the Kapoors. I'm doing my management job in Dubai. I said, good. Then later on, when I met him again in London, when he was directing a film there, and you know, we have been friends so ever since we met first time. So that time he told me that now he was seriously thinking about coming into what I had suggested then. And so when he came to Bombay and shifted back to Bombay and decided to become an actor, I thought for this character which I had, of the main antagonist in the film, because we were trying to get fresh faces for everything in this, you know. And we said that will be a good idea to make him the main antagonist, and that's why we even chose Rajesh Khattar to play, so that all the characters, all the faces are Sameer Kocher. They're all new and fresh, you know, which goes with the kind of fresh appeal the film will have to a young audience. I've been working for the last 30 years making films. It doesn't really matter to me whether it is in Los Angeles or whether it is in London or whether it is in Mumbai, you know. I'm equally comfortable working in all three places. These days, one of the reasons why I moved to Mumbai was a personal reason, because my mother is now 80 years old and I wanted to be with her. And now that all these films are being made here and the kind of different types of films are being made here, it suits my taste better. So I'm happy to be working now in Bollywood. And it so happens that I have two releases back to back. This coming Friday, 23rd, we have Apartment for Mr. Hira, Nari Hira. And on 30th, we have Chase for Maverick. So.